Well, Ho-Ho, I observed your wishes for secrecy, but now is the time.
Gentlemen, imagine the perfect mixture of athletics, spectacle, and speed. Hi-Li.
Hi-Li is like handball, only you fling the ball and catch the ball with this, basket thing.
It's more complicated than that. And dangerous. I'll leave the loose leaf, but it shows the way Hi-Li attendance is growing. In 7 years, it'll eclipse baseball. Go ahead, you can laugh. But it's got the same fingerprint as baseball, only better. A special stadium called a Fronton. And you can sit real close, which is a thrill because the ball goes 175 miles an hour. And it's got Patchy. He's Babe Ruth, only handsome. This is Patchy. I was looking for boxers, but I bought his contract instead. He's the greatest player in the world.
Mel Ferrer.
I'm terrified of him catching balls in the face. So, let's say there's enough money. How would you chop it up?
Well, most of it's going to end up in television.
Perfect, because I want a TV show.
A sports show.
Did you see Patchy? You don't see him flying around the world solving crimes and banging broads?
Harry has excellent relationships with the networks.
Well, it'll probably have to be ABC.
No, no. I want to be on all the networks. Like when the president addresses the nation? Tuesday night, 8:30 to 9, all three networks, the same show. No one's ever done it.
Because that's true.
How about a star-studded big musical special with a highlight match? Desi Arnaz.
What else you got?
Well, there's print.
Women's magazines. A glamorous night in Miami with a free admission.
Tuesday night is ladies' night.
And of course, newspapers are key, but you can't limit yourself to less than 10 markets.
This is impressive.
Don't get up.
Horse, this is Don Draper. I told you he'd be stopping by.
Well, don't let me interrupt.
So far, for the Hi-Li campaign, Sterling Cooper will produce an adventure program starring your handsome fella. A musical spectacular.
On all three networks, and it has to be in color.
CBS doesn't have color.
Fine. But you got the ladies' magazines in color, and maybe a color page in the Sunday paper. What about radio?
You'll have to take radio the way it is.
I don't think it's worth anyone's time unless you're willing to commit to at least $1 million to start.
Sure, but that's a third of my ad budget.
Well, as they used to say at the freshman mixer, when you get a yes, you go home.
Only humps, you never got one. listen, Draper, I'd love to buy you dinner, run some slogans by you.
Actually, Ho-Ho, we buy you dinner.
That was fun.
I'm going to have to buy Campbell a case of something.
Patchy.
During the Depression, I saw somebody throw a loaf of bread off the back of a truck. It was more dignified.
Are you going to have trouble sleeping tonight? I've seen clients far more defenseless than he.
Well, as the Bible says, enjoy your fatted calf.
Campbell, did you tell him who this idiot's father is?
He said he's a shipping magnate, not a client.
Horace Sr. is connected to Bert Cooper in a million ways, and I don't know if he would like what just happened in there.
You want to run it by his daddy? He's my age, so he was born with a lot of money. He has a dream, and it's our job to make it come true.
Well, there you have it.
Nicely done, my boy.